So just thought I'd give you a 4-month update on my first of all text-laxed and then relaxed hair. I am exactly 16 weeks post-relaxer and about 20 weeks post text-laxing. I've just washed my hair. So I've just washed my hair using this as a clarifier. And I'm about to use the Keurig hair conditioning treatment, which I'm going to mix with some avocado oil and some wheat protein. Yeah. So, you know, my hair is quite healthy.
Just to show you guys the proportions that I'm using, so I've got the Keurig hair conditioning treatment and I'm mixing that up with the avocado oil and then about a tablespoon of the wheat protein. I do this deep protein conditioning treatment once every 4 weeks, so it's about once a month, and I cover it over with a little plastic bag, and I'm gonna do a heat treatment just for 15 minutes, no longer, and after 20 minutes I wash it all off, and this is what the hair looks like before I've rinsed it out. So it is quite a little bit heavy laden with the product, which looks like snotty goo, and I'm quite happy with the hair growth that I've had. I probably need to do like a length check, but it definitely feels like my hair's grown longer. And here we have post rinsing, and it's just so lovely and bouncy and curly. I couldn't keep my hands off of the hair, and you'll notice that I've got those light colored ends. That's because when I had super short hair, I had dyed it. I'm going to be using the Country Shea Butter Leave-In Conditioner as I do my two-strand twist, and I'm using a Melba's Finest Edge Revival Oil to lock. So I'm using the method of conditioning and then using the oil to lock it in. But honestly, my hair feels so lovely to touch, and here I'm standing in front of a direct window with natural light just to show what it really looks like. So these are my two strand twists with a lot of product in there, because I do like to put in a lot of product just to get the twist definition, and I'm quite proud. It's very hard for me to do two strand twists by myself, but I'm learning and I'm improving along the way, and after several hours they do dry out nicely and they just look so lovely and sweet. So that's it guys, that's my post 16 weeks post relaxer and 22 weeks post texturizing. My hair is going strong and I'm pretty happy with it. Thanks for watching. Until next time, please subscribe and hit the like button. Bye.